I was looking at these paparazzi pictures
of who I thought was a Kardashian, but
it was not a Kardashian at all.
It was our girl Addison.
People have been starting to say this, but maybe it's because she's hanging out with Kourtney so much. She's like being Kardashianified. She's becoming like them. This photo shoot she did reminded me a lot of this one that Kim did. I also feel like her style is changing a lot. She used to be about bright color, and now she's more dressed up, all into neutrals. She's obviously gorgeous either way. She's such a pretty girl. I guess what I'm trying to say is consider this my formal application, because I too would like to be adopted by the Kardashians, except I would want Kim or Kylie, not Kourtney. To go to Nobu Malibu every night. It's the life. I was looking at these paparazzi pictures of who I thought was a Kardashian, but it was not a Kardashian at all. It was our girl Addison. People have been starting to say this, but maybe it's because she's hanging out with Kourtney so much. She's like being Kardashianified. She's becoming like them. This photo shoot she did reminded me a lot of this one that Kim did. I also feel like her style is changing a lot. She used to be about bright color, and now she's more dressed up, all into neutrals. She's obviously gorgeous either way. She's such a pretty girl. I guess what I'm trying to say is consider this my formal application, because I too would like to be adopted by the Kardashians, except I would want Kim or Kylie, not Kourtney. To go to Nobu Malibu every night. It's the life.